screen. I welcome to episode number 8 of my Heroes of Final Four Let's Play series in the Grey War mod as German Empire. Okay, so improved infantry equipment is gonna be finished in one day. Okay, pause game. Political power minus one per day. This cool. How long? You know what, let's cancel this for now. Can I cancel it? Okay, doesn't seem that I can cancel it, unfortunately. Okay, so is 1914 if you need. What's this? Motorized ambulance? Can do marines. Okay, 1930. Can we research anything? Okay, naval. Nope, it's 1914. We are researching this. And naval doctrines. Air. Here we are, 1915. Researching air doctrine, engineering until 1915, and industry until 1916. Okay. So 1914. What's this? Gas mask, infantry air defense plus 10%. Okay, that's great. Let's go with air support weapons level 2. Okay, our focus is anti-British policy. So we finished in 38 days. Okay, what's with this Second Balkan War? Ottoman Empire is pushing, Bulgaria is losing. Okay. Bulgaria has 3 important provinces. Let's be honest. As long as Sofia is standing, they won't capitulate. Okay, we are missing some wood. Do we need it? Not really. Maybe a little bit for this field. Oh, our field artillery is filled, so we don't need to research anything. Oh, mobile position. This is gonna take 258 days. You know what? Screw that. Let's research some artillery. Both are gonna take 133 days. You know, let's go with Krupp 75mm M1903. And how many? Okay, we need another 17. Well, not at this moment. Okay, heavy infantry or heavy artillery, 800 units. Okay, if I switch you towards Stormtrooper division. Okay, we need some armor cars, which we don't have, and support equipment. Okay, what are we missing? Armored cars. We are still have minus 600. Okay, and we are building what, 10? Well, 11. Per day. Okay, horse drawn vehicles. We don't need as many. Okay, another 2. Oh, screw you. We're gonna have only 10 military factories and someone else. Can I take But I will take one from Zeppelin. Okay, infantry equipment is missing three woods. Okay, let's buy some. From Austria-Hungary. Yeah, let's build another 8. Okay, we are building another, well, another 2 military factories in Sachsen, and after that we're gonna focus on trenches in French border. Oh, and French and Russian borders. Okay, another research. Screw this, let's research 135 mm FK 1909. Okay, artillery level 3. National Voki bypassed, got a crisis, as was expected, since it already happened. So what now? Befriend Bulgaria? Okay, we cannot choose it, because we need 1915. Okay, prepare for war. We gain more manpower, army experience, okay, this could be nice. Reinforce Dutch Southwest Africa. Screw it, let's go with reinforce Dutch Southwest Africa. Okay, DSWA, also known as Namibia, is one of Germany's most important colonies. Ensuring that its defensive in attack could serve to help out our nation's war effort if it comes down to it. And this would only take minor investment. Okay, only 300 armored cars, great! And you are still not going to Togoland. You know, screw that. You, 4. Let me move you here for now. Fallback line here. There. You cannot. Why not? We have convoys. If I move you here. Okay, naval convoy finished. Okay, it's January 1914. Okay, 1916, 1915. Infantry. Tanks, we need 1916 prototype. I guess also 1916. Yup. No, what? 420 days? That's not 1916. But definitely not 1915. Who knows? Okay, where can I research you? Else. Oh, this one! Okay, 1915. Okay, research time is 420 days. So let's go with this. It's gonna take. No, screw it, not at this moment. Let's research early motorized. 129 days. Okay, early support weapons gonna be finished in 63 days. Reinforce Dutch Southwest Africa is gonna be finished in 50 days. Okay, like seriously, why do we have such a problem? Previous bottleneck 0. Incoming 0? Why? We have some terrible ports. Naval bases? No. Like honestly, I don't understand. I don't understand. I know. No. Well, nothing's coming here. Nothing's arriving. The land. Naval base level 4. Oh, what? No. Infrastructure 5. Yes, I don't understand. Doesn't matter. Okay. Bulgaria lost half of its size. Oh, free military factory. What we need? Definitely more airships. So let's add. Okay, two. This last military factory is gonna be finished in February 28th of this year. Okay, next month. Okay, Romania, any chance you would accept invitation? No, because he would rather be part of Anatan. I get it. Unfortunately. Okay, Western Front, you are training? Oh, stop! We need to give out some field commander or field marshal. General, field marshal, 1 Galvitz. Max planning plus 10%. Duke Albrecht of Württemberg. Well, let's go with Duke Albrecht. Okay, anyone? Well, any army is missing some commander? Oh yes, Africa. Yep, most Africa. Okay, you orange. You will get our guard, so not gonna happen. For Buster, nope. You general one below O. You max planning. Oh, you're field marshal. Screw that. Okay, general one Mackensen. And okay, you're field marshal. I don't want you. Okay, you are general level 4. You what? You will need it in pink army, since they cannot get to Togoland. So, 14 days for air support weapons too, and this focus is gonna be finished in 2 days. Great. Okay, Africa, you are training. Okay, you stop. You. Okay, also stop. I guess you can also stop. Yep. So everyone is prepared. Okay, you are not prepared. You can do. You can train, and you don't need to train. Okay, we already have enough armored cars. Grace, reinforced to South Africa's finished. Boers revolt. We must be at war with South Africa and with UK. Prepare for war. After that, Zeppelin campaign. We must be at war with UK. Schlieffen plan. January 1915. And Polish Wehrmacht. Must be at war. You gain main power. Lodz, Plotk, Warszawa, Kielce, Krakow, Lubin, is now a core by Poland. You know, screw it, lads. Now go with... Defend training time minus 10%. Let's go with paramilitarism. Paramilitarism. Oh no. No description here, okay. So, UK, what are you focusing on now? Anti-Austria-Hungary policy? Democratism focus? What this will give you? Liberty ethos, trade deal, opinion factor, plus 20%. Okay, Italy, what are you focusing on? Ministers of the colonies? His focus currently has no effect. Okay, Austria. Recruitment propaganda. Okay, where are you? Okay, research finished. Who knows where it is? Oh, here. Manpower, army experience, navy experience, and air experience. And Polish Wehrmacht. Okay, Russia, what about you? Doctrine effort, Ottomans, artillery effort. United States, what about you? Invest infrastructure. Okay, nothing interesting. Okay, 1914. Okay, which one? Motorized ambulance, recovery rate, or gas mask? Let's go with motorized ambulance. Okay, Krupp 75mm M1903. It's gonna be finished in 20 days. Paramilitarism in 53. Okay, red. You could do some training, or you could use some training. You are... Okay, you can stop with your training. Blue, what? Oh, because you are attacking into France and they have... Well, pretty strong defensive here. Defense is here. Okay, blue. You could use some training. And yellow. Yep, you can lose. You also can use some training. Okay, 9,000 armored cars, 8,000 infantry equipment, not some motorized. Okay, which one? Yellow? Okay, everyone except those are cavalry divisions. I will change you to stormtroopen. We need 1,320, and we have less than that. No problem. Let's change it. And we also need to change this symbol. Okay, right now we are missing. Nothing, we have 800. Okay, now we are losing. 500. We are still reinforcing this yellow army. Finally, Krupp 75mm M1903. Cannons finished. Let's change it. Changing this production. Okay, now we are missing 25 wood. Okay, let's just 8, 16, 24. Okay. So we need to upgrade 4,000. Artillery. Okay, that's gonna take some time. Oh, and another research is finished. Great. Okay, 1918 for this upgrade. Land doctrine, not at this moment. Oh, 1914, we can upgrade our companies. Okay, first, let's go with Recon. Yes, let's go with Recon Company first. Okay, parameterism 27 days. Okay, so this heavy artillery is gonna be finished sooner. So yellow. You can stop with training. Red. You definitely can stop with training. And blue. You also. Okay, Spain, do you have your focus tree or are you okay, you have your own, it seems. Okay, Switzerland, you definitely have, you definitely don't have your own, It means that Spain has also this default focus tree. Support France, support Germany. Ooh, okay, Switzerland's neutrality focus. Spain, what about you? You also chose neutrality. Okay, then Denmark, what about you? Also neutrality. I guess I'm going to take even the rest of this land. For my, for us, for great German Empire. Okay, let's upgrade this heavy cannon, heavy artillery. And let's choose new research. Let's research gas mask. Infantry defense plus 10%. All infantry and motorized mechanized defense 65% and equipped infantry defense plus 10%. Okay, let's research it. Okay, and our motorized gonna be finished in 17 days. Okay, paramilitarism gonna be finished faster or sooner. Okay, Austria. Never gonna afford France. Still anti-Austrian. Hungary policy, Italy. What's happening here? These Bulgarians, they are defending their city of Plovdiv. Okay, this is really interesting. I really want to know who's gonna win. Well, I think that Ottoman Empire is gonna win. It's gonna be interesting to see what they will take. Okay, airplanes in reserves, which is okay, exactly as I want. Oh, parallel militarism is finished, great. Now let's choose for rearmament. Nope, at this moment. Okay, Trench warfare focus, army experience, research bonus for early support weapons. Okay, this doctrine. Oh, we can do this. Okay, let's go with doctrine 40 level 2. Let's read description. Through our general staff has now been made thoroughly merit based. Perhaps they aren't the only ones who can assist in our military doctrines. A class of men who have been mostly dormant since the early 1800s, straight military tourists are beginning to appear once again. Though many of those men have limited combat experience, their study in war cannot be ignored. Integrating them into our staff could prove beneficial for our military tactics. Okay, our motorized is finished, so let's change our horse-drawn vehicles into... Oh, damn it! We have both. Edit. Okay, I don't think we need horse-drawn vehicles or horse-drawn vehicles. Let's build early motorized. Okay, we need oil and rubber. So let's buy some Romania. Okay, you can give me a rest. United States, I'm sure you're gonna be a neutral for. You won't interfere in our future small war. UK, you're gonna be my enemy. Brazil, thank you for rubber. And new research. So it's 1914. Let's go with engineer company level 2. Motorized ambulance gonna be finished in 6 days. Okay, hussars. Screw you, I will remove everything. I'll save this. And that means that I need change our cavalry units into stormtrooper or regular infantry. Okay, you are a regular infantry. Okay, blue, you are our stormtrooper. Purple, our stormtrooper. Orange. Seems that everyone is. Okay, we are building more and more armies. Okay. You know, screw that. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? And let's train more samusars. One divisions. Let's go to 24. I'm gonna use them for as military police. It's good to be prepared. Okay, so it's almost, well, it's time to end this episode here. So I'm gonna choose field speed level 2. And if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.